I'm Annette Hautli-Janisch. I'm professor at the Faculty of Computer Science and Mathematics here at the University of Passau. And my research focuses on natural language processing. AI is already transforming our societies, both economically and technologically, and it will continue to do so. So get ready for the future with our English-speaking bachelor degree in artificial intelligence here at the University of Passau, which will prepare you for an exciting career across all areas of artificial intelligence. The University of Passau offers an excellent student-staff ratio, and the courses of the first two semesters of studies are in English and in German. You will work with your peers on AI projects, and you will be integrated into the cutting-edge research in AI that we do in this faculty. We also offer free language courses that are part of the study plan.
Hello, my name is Steffen Herbold and I'm professor here at the Faculty of Computer Science and Mathematics with a focus on AI engineering. During your studies of AI in Passau, you will learn about all areas there are, about machine learning, about deep learning, about neural networks, natural language processing, search algorithms, including the mathematical foundations behind these algorithms, how to optimize and develop your new algorithms. But we don't only focus on the technical parts, you will also learn about the ethical and legal applications of AI. So come to Passau, one of the most beautiful cities in Germany, with definitely the most beautiful campus, and enjoy studying here.